lost track of that young fella since he graduated from Central High School when he was an all-stater. And I was on the wrong side of the clock, so he was just over 16 minutes. 16-16. There he is. Orbelin goes 16-16. Zachary second. Here we go. Third, fourth. I can do this. Fifth, Alex. Six, seven. We're rolling. Maybe the last track is number eight. Number nine, Neil Young, who does some wonderful coaching at Cactus High School in West Phoenix. This might be number 10, the gentleman in the red. Here's the first shirtless male finisher. There will not be a shirtless female finisher. The guys always hope. The Panthers are Maryvale High School as a rule. She's trying to find her brother. Looking for the first female finisher, and there she is. This is fast. This little female studette just went about 18:25. That was Haley Hanna, 1821. I think I've crossed her name before. 1821 for the first female. 1616 for the first male. You guys are looking good. Well, the females rocked this morning. We've already got, what, three, at least three in? And your little dog. That dog was packing. Boy, the females really turned out this morning. Here's another one under 20 minutes. That might be, what, is that Miss Espinosa? Big guy, when did I last see you? The Bobcats are Central High School. Here comes Coach Bonet, the Central High School coach. He's the former coach of the young fellow that won this morning. I'm not sure what Orbelin's doing now. Which one?
Touch on.
We're looking for some guy named Hudson, my new best friend over here in the pretty dress, is looking for her brother Hudson. Don't let him get past us.
Get. All the way.
Very good.
All the way, all the way, all the way, all the way.
And that young lady in the blue racing top is part of the club team that affiliates itself a lot of times with the Xavier athletes. Just over 20 minutes on our way to 21. Whole lot of red shirts today. So you better bet on red today. Large group from Casa Grande, Mr. Scott, how are you? Cool shirt. Large group from Casa Grande comes up every year to almost all five races. Again, the Panthers are Maryvale High School. Just over 21 minutes. guys are great. May we get you home to the grill. See, how does that go? Something cold on the grill and something warm to drink, right? Landon Benson. Oh, sure. You're stalking me, but we give you some mic time. You know what? Here's Mr. Benson, Landon's pop. Stay off the ladders, buddy. Why so shy? There's a sprinter. That looks more like sprint form than LD. Guys are great. Keep bringing it. 22 and a half minutes. This little lady, my new best friend, is still looking for her brother, Hudson. Hudson. Oh, here's another. See this little lady, another from Go the Distance, which is a wonderful running club for young people. David just got his hair done. Had to get up early this morning to get his hair done. Another sprinter at the end. And I love this guy's old school headphones. Everybody else has got to have a little hidden MP3 player, little earbuds. He's old school. Just wears the whole stereo on his head. More from Casa Grande. They usually bring a van or two load up from Casa Grande most of the summer. Hudson, we're still looking for Hudson. Your little sister is stalking me. Not because I'm rich or good looking, we know better. Honey, what is your name?
Emily.
Emily, what grade? Hopeless or homeless, did you say? Yeah. Almost in second grade. Come on, Wendy. Looking good, girl. Wendy Gassan. We are about 24 and a half minutes. Again, if you just joined us at the finish, the winner with 16-16, the winning lady 18-21. Boy, nice finish. What is taking Hudson so long? Man, she's got an attitude for somebody that's standing while he's out there running. She's got a lot of attitude for a second grader, don't you? Come on, gang, bring it. When you come around that bend, you see the balloon arch, you probably what? Where are you? A 50, 60 meter dash away. Oh, here's one I know from my school days. Robert. Come on, y'all look good. 25 and a half minutes is probably the same effort for some of you that the young guy that won in 16. Stephen. Don't cut the hair, dude. David Crosby called it the freak flag. Don't cut the hair. Coming up to the 26-minute mark. You see this finisher in the shirtless male division? I want you to give it up for Hal Gensler, who is the brains behind this operation this morning. He's our go-to guy with the Arizona Road Racers. And you will see him shirtless at local races in December, January, July. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Emily wants to know where Hudson is. Look at the little ones, looking good. Perfect running form. When I grow up, I want to run that like that well. What? Emily, speak up. All of a sudden, Emily lost interest in looking for her brother Hudson because she spotted Spider-Man. We come more from the Panthers. That's the squad from Maryvale High School. Emily wants to know how long is this? Well, it was a 50-mile drive to get here, but it's only a 3-mile race. 3.1, do the math. Look at this guy's shirt. It just says speed. I like it. Keep it simple. Hey, y'all, you're 27 and change on your way to 28. Hudson, are you in yet? Where are you, Hudson? Hudson, are you in yet? I don't want to say that your sister is bothering me, but... Steven Varensky, could you come say hello and be my new best friend? Someone looking for you. It's like announcements from the Woodstock stage. Steven Varensky, meet your friend, fan, or family near the finish line. Yeah, we're looking for 16-year-old Hudson so he can take his little sister off my plate over here.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
A pair of lost and found sunglasses. I'll have my new best friend Emily wear them until you come to claim them. See if I can poke her eye out first. Fix it with your pretty hair. Pair of sunglasses over here at the finish line. If you lost them on the course or you threw them aside. The Henry brothers. One in blue, one in red. Oh, the brothers sprint to the finish. The Henry brothers. There's another one I want you to give it up for. My good friend, Ron. You think he's a scary Larry, but he's a good man, actually. This is Ron. Crazy Ron, hippie Ron. A lot of the hippies moved on, but it's kind of like you go fishing. You throw one back now and then. Ron got thrown back. Steven Rubinsky, your friend is waiting for you to finish. Lindsay. Excellent. Glad you're back, buddy, because your sister needs to follow you around for a while now. If I'm trying to fill dead air time, don't give me something to work with like that. That's too much fun for me.
So anyway, will that work then for Friday and Saturday? Okay. Now, will you be taking back this? Friday?
I mean, watch out, people are panicking right now.
I can be there all tomorrow on Friday, but before 10:30, and I'll bring those racks over. Okay. We'll see you then. All right, so I'm gonna see what you can do. Oh no.
Okay,
that's what I said. Okay,
that's
me.
Woo! Mason, you take this.
Thanks to your time, Omar and his family, they have supplied you with a couple of television monitors to check your results. And if there were some variations in the course out there, y'all did a great job. Paul Bonet, who coaches young people at Central High School, tells me that the course that he ran was not what he thought we originally planned. But the GPS said it came out to 3.09, so even with any deviations or mistakes, you still clocked nearly 3.1. Ellie, to you. I thought Hudson was in the house. We're at 43 minutes and change. Predicted time for the medals and the awards. Predicted time is 8:30. Don't hold me to that. But that'll give you another 15 or so minutes to settle down. And again, Arizona Roadways is always very generous with Continental Breakfast, but Continental Breakfast also includes some good salty potato chips, Oreo cookies, and then the healthy stuff like the watermelon, the bananas, the bagels. So help yourself over at that Ramada. The adult beverages are later today and tomorrow at your house. And Monday, John, looking good, buddy. Yeah. Norm. And again, a huge thank you to the Achilles International people that are escorts. Just over 45 minutes since we began. And again, if you're curious, the winner, 16 minutes, 16 seconds, Orbelin Araujo, who is a former All-Stater at Central High School. And his former high school coach, Paul Bonet, just reminded me he's a junior college All-American recently out of Hutchinson, Kansas. And the winning lady was 1821. That's Hannah Haley. We've seen her name pop up in the state of Arizona many times before.
With that.
How do you get the button on it? How do I find the button?
Yay!
Woo!
Yeah!
Yay!
All right.
Gravel. Oh,
no. Boy, don't you love the racing tutus on women? The skirts are very cool. Almost 47 minutes since we gave the air horn a toot. Results coming up on the television video boards if you need.
Are you talking?
thanks for Achilles International for what they do to guide folks. Look at this guy. He gets two cute girls, not just one.
Great finish. Good job.
Chick magnet.
Oh, my God. over here.